Do you guys ever listen to music? What kind of music?
In the locker room, we listen to rap, or we listen to a little heavy metal, but we I'm more or less R&B, hip-hop.
Heavy metal? Who puts the heavy metal?
All linemen put over there. Heavy metal line, you know. We come together, whatever they want to put on the radio, put it on. Everybody just grooves to the same music.
Yeah, but heavy metal?
Nothing wrong with heavy metal. I mean, heavy metal's music, too.
No, but does it fit with the football atmosphere?
Music fits with the football atmosphere.
Cool. Good answer. So we're going to play a bit of foot. You guys ready? I'm going to play with them. We're five. I'm playing too. Y'all didn't know it. Ok, moi je veux jouer là. Je veux jouer.
On a besoin d'une femme là-dedans. Les hommes sont pas capables.
The game?
We won 98-0.
You did not.
We had shut them down. Jock Climbing scored 3 touchdowns.
Gone to your head. Forget it. Gone to your head. So, you guys in shape?
Pretty much.
Look at him. He looks so tired.
Than I thought.
You was what?
Tougher than I thought.
I told you, these guys are in shape.
They're a little rough.
Yeah, they're too rough.
I know. Justin grabbed. Who did Justin tackle? I know.
Me. Well, I'll take care of him after this, though.
Okay. Definitely.
That way, your beautiful eyes looking deep into mine, telling me more than any words could say, but you don't even know I'm alive. Baby, to you, all I am is the invisible man.
They beat you. Les gars viennent toujours de finir de jouer contre les Alouettes et puis comme vous pouvez voir, ils sont un peu fatigués. Je pense que c'est fait ramasser un peu. Did you guys play well? Do you think you play well?
I think we played pretty well, but I know that we're a lot better than what we showed out on the field today.
But I know why you were talking trash before, because you knew how to play already.
We put a whooping on them. We spanked them.
Jeff picked Danny up a bit too much.
I actually slowed down. It would have been a lot more of a high impact hit had we had pads on. He would have really felt it.
Did you guys see Nick? He was taking it so seriously. We told you it was fun from the beginning.
Very competitive. Very passionate about sports.
I'll let Nick talk about it since you asked
him. Come. Did you see yourself?
Well, I didn't see myself.
You know when you missed that ball the first time? You were really upset.
I was upset because it was a sure touchdown, and I let my team down. I choked, and I apologize, fellas.
Nick came back and redeemed himself when he had that interception, and he returned that for a touchdown.
40 yards. It was a great play.
No one could catch it. Yeah, did you run the replay?
Anyways, it's not CNN. Do you play any other sports? Physical sports? Besides the voice?
I play a little soccer from time to time. Actually, we don't get much of anything anymore, but I like to play tennis and soccer. And every once in a while, you might get me on the basketball court, but really football and basketball aren't really my sport.
This is from your high school, yeah, right?
This is my high school jersey, Maslin Tigers, well known around the world, except for Canada, as the best football high school football program in the entire universe.
And you're supposed to have the matching shoes.
Yeah, she was supposed to have
these are the matching shoes?
The matching shoes. These Nike Airs with the orange stripe would have gone very well with this jersey right here.
So you're supposed to give me the shoes?
You can have. You want them?
Sure.
They're yours. Here. I'll just slip these off right now.
What size?
Here you go. They're size 8, because I have really small.
I wear size 6.5.
And girls or men?
Girls. No, men.
You should try them on.
No, it's all right. I don't like to wear other people's shoes. Okay, I'll keep one, though.
You can have one.
I can keep one?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I get to keep one shoe. Cool. Touchdown dance.
I blew out a knee.
You did. No, you had the touchdown. You're supposed to give us a touchdown dance now, because over there, you didn't give it to us.
All right, this is in memory of the late Icky Woods of the Cincinnati Bengals.
All right.
Okay, the touchdown dance. Quand on fait un touchdown, là, c'est ça qu'il fait. Il faut juste faire une petite danse. Attends. On va donner un football. He doesn't have a football? Okay, go ahead. Thank you.